Scattered showers and a few thunderstorms will be possible as we make our way through the overnight hours tonight. This is by 3 o'clock in the morning. A complex of thunderstorms in West Texas will start to creep into the western parts of Central Texas. Not really anticipating much in the way of severe weather. There could be some gusty winds and small hail, but the highest potential for severe weather should be west of our area into the morning. And then that really starts to fall apart by 7 o'clock Wednesday morning as it approaches I-35. We may see a couple of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon move in from southwest Texas. And again, these will be about a 30% shot here, and then it will ramp up again as we make our way into Thursday morning with scattered showers and thunderstorms once again. And we're not anticipating much in the way of severe weather from any of this activity. However, it is severe weather season, and a rogue storm or two could have some gusty winds and some hail. We'll continue to track that potential closely. And this is on into Thursday afternoon for you. Looks like we will have partly to mostly cloudy skies and a chance for a couple of scattered showers still remaining. So how much rain could we see out of all of this? Well, remember, this is a 48-hour total, not just over the next 24 hours. So we could pick up about 1 to 2 inches of rain across the northwestern half of Central Texas, but it does start to shut down the farther south and east you go toward Bryan College Station. So we will be seeing some folks get appreciable rain while others won't see nearly as much. Your first alert 10-day forecast showing a 50-50 shot of some showers and thunderstorms Wednesday, 60% Thursday. It does not mean it will rain on you all day, and some folks will see more than others. Highs into the upper 70s, mid-60s on Friday, but I got to advance this out because the arrow is back here, and we will have falling temperatures. So that 65 will be a morning high. We'll likely fall into the 40s and 50s by the afternoon hours with a strong north wind and some showers to go along with it. Staying cool as we head into Saturday at 55 degrees, warming a bit on Sunday going into Monday with a 20% chance for some showers, and hopefully we'll see a little more sunshine and some 80s as we head into next week. Keep it right here on First Alert 25. I'm Chief Meteorologist Matt Hines.